So this is one of the problem of the friction. Now we can read the question here. A body weighing 100 newtons is placed on rough horizontal plane and is pulled by a force of 30 newtons inclined at 15 degrees with horizontal. They're asking you to find the coefficient of friction. So what is coefficient of friction? Let's start the solution part. Coefficient of friction mu is equals to, it is F by R. Okay, so now let us have a pictorial representation of the above question. So this is what they have asked. The body is weighing 100 newtons and it is being pulled by force of 30 newtons and that the angle of inclination is 15 degrees. Okay, so now let us resolve this and also let us draw one more pictorial representation which makes us easy to solve the problem. So if this is the body, okay, and this is the force and this is the weight of the body, and because of the weight of the body there will be a reaction developed that is equals to R. You know that if it is being pulled towards the right side then the friction will be developed at the left side, which is equals to F. Okay, so now let us start solving the problem. After doing this, so this is called as free body diagram of the body shown in the question. Okay, so now let us resolve them. Resolving forces horizontally. So sigma h is equals to 0. Now what are all the horizontal forces you can see from the sketch? You have F. So since it is directed towards left, it is minus F. And the horizontal component of this inclined force 30 will be 30 cos 15. It will be directed towards, how will be the sign convention? The sign convention will be, the forces which are directed towards right will be positive and the forces which are directed towards leftwards will be negative. So this will be directed towards right. So it will be 30 cos 15 and the vertical will be 30 sine 15. Okay. So this will be positive, which is equals to 0. Hence F is equals to 30 cos 15, which happens to be 28.98 newtons. Now let's resolve the forces. Resolving forces vertically. Okay, so this is equals to sigma v is equals to 0. Now when you know that sigma v is equals to 0, so what all forces we can take here? So we have 100 newtons which is directed downwards. So it is minus 100. Now we have reaction which is directed upwards. As per the sign convention, it should be plus. And what is the vertical component of this inclined force? That is equals to 30 sine 15 is equals to 0. When you do this, keep the R towards left hand and shift the 100 and 30 sine 15 towards the RHS. When you shift this minus 100 towards RHS, it will be converted to plus 100. And this plus 30 sine 15 will be minus 30 sine 15. So your R will be equals to how much? Once you calculate, it will be 92.24 kilo newtons. Okay. So this will be the force and the reaction developed. And what are they actually asking? They are asking you to find the coefficient of friction, which is equals to mu. Mu is equals to F by R. So mu is equals to F by R and your F is 28.98 divided by 92.24. How much you are going to get? You will be getting around 0.314. So this will be the coefficient of friction. So this is the simplest problem.